Developing now, Kinney Avenue in Walker has just reopened after a hazmat situation at the business H.B. Fuller. H.B. Fuller makes specialized adhesives for industries ranging from beauty to medical to transportation. We are told in this incident, a batch of expanding foam had a partial reaction on Tuesday and continued into today. The hazmat team was called in to assist. No one was injured and the facility was not damaged. H.B. Fuller is now investigating what led to the incident.